Dad and the Dickettes. Let's give them a big hand. Behind Christopher Robin. It is, as far as he knows, the only way of coming downstairs, but sometimes he feels that there really is another way, if only he could stop bumping for a moment and think of it. And then he feels that perhaps there isn't. Anyhow, here he is at the bottom, and ready to be introduced to you. Dickhead!
Hardcore. Serious. Yeah, I couldn't find it myself. just draw when I have to. Life's a bitch, not a bore. I'm a slut, not a whore. I live for luck. You know why? Because love's a drag. And I don't need that fuck when I have to. Art is free, but paint costs money. The galleries are full of commies, faggots, and more. Hey, I don't let it get me fucking sore. I don't need that frog when I have to.
Thank you very much.
Stood by the side of the stream and looked at himself in the water. Pathetic, he said. That's what it is, pathetic. He turned and walked slowly down the stream for 20 yards, splashed across it, and walked slowly back on the other side. Then he looked at himself in the water again. As I thought, he said, no better from this side. But nobody minds, nobody cares. Pathetic, that's what it is. Dickheads, pathetic. This is the country of those gone mad. The crickets building time bombs in the grass to tick away eternity. And see the black cat scat from crucifixion on the cross-eyed path. Else cradled like a man-child in the moon, mice in the feet and cheesecake on a spoon. I cannot sleep, blind with the love of night I keep, one eye open for the thief who caught the falling star, locked her ashes in a jar, and now is calling me. While in my lazy ear I hear world news from the rocking chair. That old redhead with a blue tattoo and a dim-eyed dog named Sam. Yes, now's the time to act. So listen, here's the plan. We'll have no pity. We'll spend the night out in the electric city. And death will lead the band.
All right, guitar. Ginsburg.
Desert rust. The heat. Letters from the heart spread out, texture out of context. Ruderal, goo, intimacies of light, snapshots, epiphanies. These stars perhaps dead now. Oh, indecent closure. Movement, serpentine marks, returning to the feral darkness. This undertow of blood, as ancient as sand, as cherubim's garden Eden. The flaming sword turns, the dream waves undulating, the mind, the breath, digressive music, silence, and the music of silence. Our daily broken road. Why am I lost in the personal? I never say cheese, don't shoot fish or first and ask questions later in a barrel. Too easy and slow to jade. I still believe nuclear vision, save me a place in line. I like your face and need time to hocus, focus, shoot the works again. By the way, I only have eyes for you. No beekeeper hooded in glove can take the sting from death. No, the love from these streets of grief are nocturnal deeds inviting an insomnia of strangers. Listen, in the distance, the theater of fire whose siren cry staggers heaven, whose desire is a river of hands reaching out to what? Lash me to the mast, tie me trembling to the tree. Again in the moonlight I climb the tower, the cupola, the spire. Suddenly a witness, wings of the paraclete beat against the dark. Taking care in the air, breathless I breathe. Oh, hear my broken prayer for our ancient mother, Africa. The mask for my own mother, a woman of sorrow, rooted in the struggle, who first drew me to this solitude, this light. Down, cut down, earthbound, my hands bleeding lead me to sensuous applause. In the mirror of the ear, vertigo rain, white bones dancing. In the teeth of the wind, the saw of thunder. Now, falling dreamward, the door of night ajar, I lie. Quiet as a